But for now, take your books and start reading.